Hello, to anybody to stumble upon this. I am once again playing Bob as you. I think this is like the last area before it gets into the weird stuff. I guess there was also the way out down there I should be doing. But yeah, it's the... I think volcano. I was gonna say lava, but... Volcanic cavern. Alright, whatever. Barrel at every turn. Let's go. Alright. Skull is if he flag on Kiki is win. Okay. Wall is stop. Oh, we got two Babas. Oh, there's Kiki right there. Ah. Okay. I'm trying to, like, I'm thinking about it. I mean, it definitely looks like I need Kiki to be on the flag. I'm gonna just reset after all this. We would have to navigate the Babas around. Bring Kiki over here. The word Kiki. Probably put it here, line up the two Babas. Then push it down at the same time. Because I can't do Baba's push, because then no one is you. So that just doesn't work. I think I do need both Babas as well. Could do Kiki as push. But again, that only gets me so far. If I do this, I would just die, and then I lose the option of both. So this definitely means my, like, I'm missing something. Ha ha ha. Whoop. Oh, duh. I see it now. That's wrong. Ah, we freed the Kiki. Just had to come up from top, not push from the bottom for the to free the Kiki. Yep, just the first move was wrong. Alright. Ball stop, Baba's you. Baba is Baba, so we can't change Baba. And shut. Fire is move and open. So we gotta avoid fire. We can make is fall. I guess we have to make the skulls grasp. Hold on a second. Oh, flag is push. Okay, fair enough. If I do this, I was thinking I can just go through there, push this down. But the problem is I don't have a way to make is win, and there's no flag down here. Wait a minute. Flag is pull. Flag is push. Let's set this up real quick. There we go. Okay. So I can move up that way. Is still stopped though. Line these up. Thank you. Might have to be pull. And then I also have to get rid of Fly Gizpool. Oh crap, don't want to set that up yet. So, Baba is fall. Go right, right, left, right. Push down grass. Walk over the flags and the text. Pull this one up. Turn flag is win. Make that. Shoot. Again, I just won't be able to go down. Let's just bail this real quick. Hit a turn. Yeah, I can't go down. Because I need to somehow separate it. Assume this is correct. Attacking it from the top. I would go two down. That's still not a win there, though. I just look at it. I think that's it. As I go up, I go over, one, two. Ah. Fine.
put it on an actual spot. Okay, so Bob is you, flag is pull. There's an is under the pull. There's push in the two flags. Grass is pull becomes grass. Pull this flag up. Walk on the text. Push down twice. Go on to flag. There we go. Number four. Household. Rock on key is flag. Oh, there's a bat. Bat is bat. Cool. Cliff is stop. Flag is win, of course. Baba is you. P is swap. Let's push this over. Bat. Bat is push. Because now, get the key out. It doesn't really help. Okay. I'm trying to accomplish there. I might have overcomplicated things a bit. Okay, here we go. Because if I push left on rock, the bat switches with key. There we go. Okay. But yeah, just had to get rockets pushed so I can get the rock out of the hole. Group is you, Baba is group. Okay, let me reset. Alright, so Cliff is stopped. Baba's group is you. So obviously, we're just, Baba is classified as group. Baba is sink, Texas float, flag is win. Let me just push two rocks down. I feel like group doesn't matter too much. I mean, yeah, we have to use it, but I mean, if I was just rock is push, this would have been the same thing. Just feels like an extra step. It's just teaching, I guess. Vital ingredients. Number 6. Alright, from the top. Door shut. Flag is win, belt is shift. Belt is a different color in this one. Baba is you. That is not from the top. Door and wall is stop. Bat is push. Skull is open. We got two things in group. Skull is skull. Bat is bat. Skull and back can be pushed now. Almost. Okay. What's up, Jackets? Baba is doing well. Still alive. I think I just push these up there for now. They're stacked on each other now. That honestly might help. Can I fit all these over there? I guess it does get me stuck. I'm not seeing it possible at the moment to get them both pushed and open at the same time. And yes, this is like the final area of like basic stuff. kind of want the skull on bat to be on the same spot. It feels like that saves up some room. That's unfortunate. You don't need group, I suppose. Maybe. I'm just not gonna be able to come back. Alright, so I can't get them both at the same time. Allegedly. Because if I do this, then I'm not able to push them. I can't push four words over there. And heck, I need five. I don't know. Doesn't do anything for me, and I can't go back. Didn't think so. Because I have to make group is. Wait a minute. Okay, that still doesn't work. That's all good. I don't think regular users can even see it. I think you can only see that message because you're a mod. Alright, so doing it the other way doesn't really work. Oh my god, yep, I got it now. These are all the things now. I'm a little slow. I just had to reshape how I was doing it so I can get group to do two things and skull and bat to be group. Dear God. Alright, number 7. Alright. Kiki is push. Got a couple Kikis. I guess to make his fall is move. Ghost is push, Baba is you. Oh. I mean. Okay, I get it. I mean, at some point we want to make it to where we are Kiki. But first, we need to put a flag as win,
of just getting one Kiki to move over. Kiki is bush. Make him fall real quick. Can't do that. Really can't do that. Okay. Can't do that. Can we? And you just become ghost as you. That was weird. We're getting through the text. Alright, reset. Okay. A little bit harder than I was thinking. Oh no, we can do ghost as you. I'm just trying to figure out how I get you over without just instantly dying. As if I do this, we instantly die. If I put the ghost over there and then shift, oh, we still just die. Kiki is also still just push. Didn't notice that. Nah, you as ghost just means death as well. Unfortunately. Thank you.
We're gonna push Kiki up. We're going back to this. Kiki is full. Let's let him move as well. Push down. Nope. Nothing happened. It is good. Wait a minute. This is not push. Okay, that's... it didn't matter. Ghost is full. My ghost is push again. Kiki is already push. Kiki becomes full. Push him over a couple. There we go. Make it where Kiki is move. One, two. There we go. Never mind. Now it's there. There. Because we gotta push it up. He's gonna move again. Then he'll fall. Then we get him moving. Alright, there's that set. Now, we reset. Because now we know how to get Kiki over there without completely screwing ourselves. That's with our friendly ghost here. If you're wondering why I reset, it's because I realized I still need to move Baba Is You over. Alright. Kiki. Need you to fall real quick. Move. There we go. Ghost no longer push. So we can go through the ghost. This still ain't really right. I need something to keep moving and push. Baba, is you over? We can set up the win condition. We just need the Baba's you over here. How am I doing that? No, this isn't double push. He is move though. Well, I managed that, which doesn't really do much for me, I think. I can keep him trapped there. Yeah, move changes depending on where they're facing after being, and they change where they're facing depending on where they have been pushed. Can't do Kiki's flag either. And that doesn't really do much for me. I The only thing I've learned on this level is how to push something past a belt, at least one belt. If I do this, instead of having to take the ghost over there, or even Kiki, like, I don't need both of them. I only need one now. Again, I'm just still kind of stuck here. I don't even have two Kikis anyways. That's probably the clue that I'm missing here. Like the two words of Kiki. Hey, could I do Kiki as Baba? Can't do this. Oh, hold on. Hey, hold on. Right. Once I push the U through here, it would go here. So I need. For a brief moment, I could have Kiki as you. Unless. Oh, wait, here we go. I got pushed there. I was gonna push the... Okay. And yet this is still wrong. God damn it. Because as soon as I try to separate that, it's gonna mess up. Let's get this ghost set up first. We are now Kiki. Send this over to make Baba as you. We are now Kiki and Baba. There we go. There we go. Okay. Now, we got a lot of clutter over here, and it's perfectly okay. Gotta make ourselves the ghost real quick. There we go. Ugh. Can't do that. Go. Actually, since a lot of that is just kind of out of the way now, I even need the ghost to catch Kiki. Get this again kind of out of the way. Kiki is full. There we go. Kiki is move. Yeah, we don't need the ghost anymore. Ghost was just a setup for the issue stuff. If I just... There we go. I could just wait. Didn't have to move. Press a button to move. Ugh. The heist. Bob is you, love is win, Texas push. Duh. Flag on fire is push. Okay. Texas float. That makes sense. Ball is stop, ice is telly. Ball is stop and shut. Fire and flag is defeat. Okay. And fire is fire. Huh? Yeah, how do we... Like, I can't move... Never mind. X. X on fire is flag. I mean, the idea, I guess, is get flag over there. I need two. We need flag as text. And we need two flags, I think. That or... No. Let's see what I can do for now. Thinking on is the least valuable after the fact. Flag is push. Do fires push. Wait a minute, don't I have fires push as an option right from the beginning? Start over. Okay. Fires push. Don't really need this stuff in the way. I mean, it just kills me. Get rid of an is. Alright, we got ourselves another flag that is open. We need to be able to push this flag. Go. Oop. Just rewind. There we go. Easy puzzle. Move fire out of the way, make a flag, turn it to text, make it open. Gotta turn it on the other side. Make another flag. Push the flag into lava. Wall on rock is stopped. That is group, group is you. Bat is bet and defeat. Flag is win. Rock. Oh, Baba is group. I don't know why I read it as bat. I was very confused as to why the bats weren't moving. Alright, rock is group. We need to make bats and something else a group at the same time. Baba, you don't say. Oh, well, rock stop, okay. Thank you.
Alright, a little trickier than I thought I was gonna be. This should give us some way to change things. I mean, we can change these rocks into lava. That way things aren't... Can't do that. Not with the way I have it set. Separate this. That's also not gonna work. Here we go. So Baba is group. Group is you. Bat is group. Boom. We're still Baba. And the bats are gone. Area clear. Of course, I don't have anything on the overworld I think that needs to be done. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, there's like a whole other area. The mountaintop. Oh, well, I still want to do this area. An automaton. Cliff is up. Box is box. Me is me. Texas float. Baba's Baba. We got is hot. Box is me, which can't happen.
Group is group. Baba is you. And down here we have Ice's defeat. Statue's defeat. Ice's melt. That'd be what can change. Ice has flag. Flag is win. Alright. I don't know what I thought I was going to do there. So, this looks like I need the box and Baba to be in that room at the same time. Meanwhile, me moves that melt down. That's not really gonna work. I need to put the box over there. Okay, I got it backwards. Baba is group. There we go. That's easy. Box is hot. Now what you gotta get? B is over there. This one's actually very simple. There we go. Trick door. Baba's you. Over here. Ghost facing wall is push. So it's no longer push. Alright, wall is not push. Okay. Let's see what all there is. Baba's you. We got that. Key is open. Ghost is shut. Ghost has flag. Okay. Ball stop and ball is not push. Right now, ghost facing wall is push. E is not. We got those just floating around. We can make flag as win. We have no choice but to make tile as wall. We kind of have to mess with stuff around here before we go on. Oh wait, ghost. Okay, hold on. Ghost not facing wall is push. He is just gonna be push. Alright, flag is win. Push that over. The ghost is facing the wall, so it's no longer pushable. Key is push. There we go, flag is there. Again, that one just kinda easy. Number 12 is trapped. Okay. Belt is not teleport. Baba is you. Baba facing wall is empty, so if I go down, I just die. If I go right too much, I just die. If I face a wall, I will die. You know, if I'm one space away and whatnot. Belt is shift, box is telly, and there's just Baba sitting there. Oh, and then we gotta make flag as win. Didn't mean to press down. And getting to the flag, no big deal. Getting the win condition set, however. Interesting. Cliff has stopped, but walls are not. If I can get the box over here to shift over one to the right, then I can teleport on it and have no problem. And there we go. Alright, can't sit on that though. I don't need the shift in Baba or teleport anymore. Just needed the Baba on the box so I can alternate between shifting and not, so I can actually teleport myself. Along with everything else I needed there. Alright. This one looks a little bit more complicated. tunnel. Wall is wall. And stop. And... not push. Belt of shift, Baba is you, lava is sink. Flag, blank win. Is just sitting there. Fire, not on skull, is defeat. Fire is not push. And lava sink, so that's just gonna happen. Yeah, lava is sink, and those that techs can be sunk. Facing skull, does that do anything? I mean, if I try to come back, I can't, just because these kill me. Thank you. Oh yeah, I guess I could just do that. Skull not facing skull is push, which means I think I can do nothing there. Oh. Okay. Let's set it up. Skull is push. And then we'll sacrifice one of these. Now, goals push. Goal. Not facing skull, just push. I can't push that one, but I can push this one. Yeah, okay. Then I need them to face each other so I can actually push them. Or go through them. Yeah. Alright, easy. Down. Now we set up the win condition. We go through these two skulls. And we win. Broken expectations. Alright. Oh boy. Okay. Doors stop. Rock is push. Text is not push. Oh. Okay, never mind. Alright, text is not push, is not working apparently. Rock is push. Baba is shift. Oh, that's why. Baba is you. I'm just shifting things. Alright, I can go through text like that. Wall is not push, wall is stop. I guess I can that. Thank you.
I don't know why I did that. I can just do that now. And can't go that way, but the rock is no longer blocking me. I can make flag as win. I need a... Texas shot? Alright, so Texas is together. Eh. Oh. Well, it's text is. So text is, your text is open, and then text is shut. And shit. I gotta restart. Go ahead and get this set up. There we go. We had to use the is that's not part of. Text is not push. Then that's set up. Take this is. Free it up. To make text is shut. Then I guess it doesn't matter which one I take from these. I'm hoping it just works. Open the door. Luckily, the rock is still not anything, so there we go. Coronation. Kiki is you. Lava and rock is defeat. Rock is win. Okay. Yep. There's just rock is win, Texas push, then swap. Texas win? Yeah. Then we're gonna do rock is swap. Thank you. think this just gets me gets me killed though. Can't I do Texas swap? I feel like I should have already gotten this by now. Gotta do that again. I didn't really pay attention. I was putting swap on the rock. I think making rock push. And then text like this. The rock is push. It's gonna switch. Or text is swap. Rock is push. We push up. The swap swaps with win. Which makes Texas win. Okay. All right, not bad. I did that area in a couple hours. Might as well do what I did last time. Check out the next area. Shuffle. Lonely Baba is you. Goal is defeat. Oh, I can't occupy the same spot as anything. Move this down. Baba is you. Only Baba is you, I mean. Lonely is you? Nah. Doesn't do anything. I can go out this way, but the skull is still defeat. So I think I do need to move it up. Boom, boom. Only skull's defeat. I mean, I think that means it would need two things there for it to actually kill me. Alright. We got the new word of lonely. What's up here? I mean, if this is going to be a small area, then I guess I just do more than just this area next time I play. Anyway, I am done for now. So if anyone's watching, thanks for watching. And until next time, have a good one.